Previously.
Spider bitch, spider bitch, does whatever a spider itch.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight and welcome back to Figment. We are looking for a purple battery. So let's go do that. That way or this way? Let's go this way. Okay, let's go this way first then. I don't want to deal with the little short guys yet. Unless I got to, regardless. Alright, let's see. You got any enemies over here? What's this area over here for? Oh, I take it I have to get back this way. Let's get some health. Can I go over here? Nope. Okie dokie. Lots of broken pencils and stuff. Alright. Let's start with pressing this button from here. Oh, that was right. That way. I guess you could go down this way, but what good would that do? I played a lot of the of Legend of Zelda, so I think I got this one. I just should go up there, right? But I should go over there. To go there. Oh. That's way too damn far. Okay. Before I move that way, let's do something. Thank you. animated was the one. I think I'll be good. Okay, I can't go back. Oh, brother. Okay. I didn't realize which way I needed to go. No.
Run, Dusty!
No. Okay, I have to like roll the entire fucking time. Can I?
Run, Dusty! Watch the ground!
Wow, what the?
How do I go faster?
Watch the ground!
Wow, what the?
How do I go faster? I don't have a run button.
Nope.
Watch the ground!
Wow, what the?
Really fucking stressful.
What's this thingy-majig?
Looks like some sort of synapse charger.
Okay, I'm not going that way right now. Let's go this way. Why would I want to go back over there? Oh. Motherfucker. Okay. Holy balls. Did this turn it blue? I'll take that over now. Okay. Okay. I need to go over here now. God, fuck my life. 1, 2. shit. Okay, that's fine. Take it, I need to put it over here.
Nifty. The battery got charged.
Power to the purple.
Yep. Okay. Oh. We're writing a book. Writing, not writing. Right, right.
Actually, this pathway place rubs me the wrong way.
Yeah. Same. The things around here are the freshest thoughts, but the mind sure has slowed down.
Yep. Very nice. Full health, though. I mean, I guess fully healed works there too, but you know. Alright. There's a damn battery in here.
Finally, the road is clear!
Yes, let's see where it leads us. We've got a nightmare to end.
Away we go. More coffee. Seeing all that coffee made me want to drink more coffee. Oh, wow, this place is huge.
Catching up to the sobbing chicken.
Sobbing chicken.
I really don't know what to expect of this place.
Anchorage.
Yeah. Keep your eyes peeled for the nightmare.
Okay.
What's this contraption?
Okay, memory games. Great. I'm horrible at memory games.
These mongrels are here as well.
Ow. Just rude. Like monsters.
Take a page from my book, friends. Life's an obstacle course. A race you cannot win.
What the fuck?
He flew away! After him, Dusty!
The road seems to end here. We'll have to go by the book.
Why would you want me to do that? I'm very confused as to why I did that.
Prepare for takeoff. Hope you have your ride booked.
Keep your eyes on the road, Dusty. The thief littered his hopelessness everywhere.
It's just rude. Throwing your despair all over the place, like, your problems are not my problems. I'll help you work through them, but that doesn't mean you gotta throw your problems at me.
Rats! You blocked our path again!
We'll find a way to open it.
Oh, I see. Find a way to get the... Alright. Oh. Last bridge. streetlights. Oh, brother. Okay.
Another one of these.
Step in, Dusty!
That wasn't right.
Wrong direction.
Lots of bleeding here. You'll have to do the remembering.
It changed. Da, da. Okay. Da, 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 da.
Together nicely.
Why did I do that? Oh, I see. I didn't go here. Okay. I made the window sound. Well, that one's much easier. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Signposts and debris everywhere. Are those really the freshest thoughts?
Yeah. I'm dreading what they could mean.
Me too. Alright, now I need this one to go back the other way. Oh, wait. There we go. 2, 3, 4, 2. And up we go. Really clever. The puzzles in this game are really clever. Like, some of them are kind of pointless, but they're pretty clever.
Ooh, finally. There we go.
Oh, synapses.
Get back on the book!
Synapses. Endorphins. Alright, watch for despair.
All this despair is starting to get on my nerves.
Screwed. Give me all these damn endorphins. I'll level up my health again. Rude. Alright, I get it. Oh. Okay. I can go here through there. That's good to know. Okay.
Certainly not.
Wait, did I need the platform? I didn't even think about taking it. I need this. How do I get that over there? Can I break this handle? No? Am I missing a handle? Really clever. Okay. I'm gonna go over here.
Nope. Nah.
Put that back. I don't need that. I'm gonna do this. Good God.
Good job, Dusty! Let's get a move on!
And then this way. Oh. I think this one broke a little. Alright, now we can go. Oh, good. Waves.
That fear's really doing his best to keep us busy. That way, please. Go that way. You to go over there. Or actually, the other way around. Go over there. What is this right here?
Now I press this button. Down.
Down we go. There's our book.
Jesus. Oh.
These memory contraptions are everywhere. The mind doesn't really connect the dots up here.
Cheer up. There must be a purple battery around here.
Oh, okay. Where am I going? That's the question. This way first. I am going to cheat and take a picture of this. Alright. I am actually pretty damn bad at memory puzzles. Why am I going this direction? Oh, a handle. Very nice. Okay. Now I want to go down that way.
Getting sick of chasing that guy around.
Don't you know? In this place, you don't chase the fear. The fear chases you.
Is that so?
Look out, Dusty!
Great!
Let's find a place to charge this thing!
Yeah.
Yeah. Do that. Apples.
Ow! I'm getting too old for this stuff, Piper.
Don't talk! Just keep moving!
Doing so well and you had to fucking bring this shit out. What is that bullshit?
Out.
Ow.
thing is!
Made it. When I get my hands on that bastard.
He flew away. I'm starting to share your feeling.
This one's really easy. Just... Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I need a handle. Do I have a handle? Yes, I do. And I could place the drain battery here, I bet, and charge it with that handle. Can I get some endorphins? Yes, I can.
We're getting too far from home.
If only we could have caught the thief earlier, this would have been over already.
Indeed. This place is really sad. Like, why is this place so sad? Oh, didn't they, like, get in a car wreck at the beginning of this? That's probably it. Now where?
Close to the conscious mind now. Do you have the book under control?
I hope. It's just really hard to get it to move.
Look out!
Whoa! Oof.
Never judge a flying book by its cover. Are you okay?
I don't know. We should have never gone this close to the conscious mind. I don't think this place is stable. Too many fresh thoughts.
I'm going to end that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I believe we're almost at the end of this thing. So I'll see you guys in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.